There are two ways to connect any soundbar with a projector. The best way, if you want to stay wireless, is that you connect the Fire TV stick or any of your media player directly to your projector's HDMI and pair the Bluetooth with the soundbar's Bluetooth. Now, I know many of you would complain that, okay, Tanmay, but this won't give lag or what? Well, to take care of that audio lag or the audio delay, what you can do is go into the settings of your media player and there is a button called AV Sync. So explore that setting so that you can map the exact video and the audio synchronization. And the second way is to pull out the audio from the projector and get it connected to the soundbar via HDMI. Now this way, the signal for video as well as audio can transfer over HDMI and will be much more reliable as well.